Direction. We want to write songs that are still heavy, but not so understandable. You know, not being very very fast. We want to sort of slow things down so everybody can understand what we're playing and what I'm singing.
It's still gonna be crazy,
but we're still gonna be just as insane and
wild and crazy, wild. Guys.
be out here now with the Scorpions, who we toured America with, and meeting Whitesnake and Rudolph's brother Michael Schenker and the guys from Anvil. We've all become very good friends, and we're enjoying touring the country together.
Japanese audience to see five bands, different kinds of music, and it's a good variety.
A lot of fun, you know. The first time, it's very exciting for us being here for the first time, and you know, being able to play with people, you know, that we've looked up to for a long time, and nice guys, man. We're having a good time. They're all good. They all became real. Became very close friends.
I think that heavy metal in 84 was very popular in Germany. And but basically in 84 it came back to heavy rock or heavy metal, and there are many new bands playing this kind of music. A lot of bands are influenced by Scorpions. Our fans are really, as Matthias said, they are basically the same all over the world. It's like a big rock and roll family.
Everywhere where you can play rock and roll, you know, we play not only in the States and Canada, we play in Europe, we come from Europe, obviously, and, you know, we play in Japan, we play places like Bangkok, Philippines, we will go to South America very soon, and so, you know, we really have a wide range of people, you know, to talk about, and they are all great, you know, they are very much into our music, and they all give us a great feeling, and it's always fun to play everywhere.
For us, it's the most important point, the music, and the people there find out that we like the music very much, and that's the reason they give us the reaction, and over the world the same.
Cozy Farm, I'm the drummer with the band. Well, I've been in several bands since I've been in Japan. I've been in thousands of bands. Rainbow first of all, then Michael Schenker Group, and now Whitesnake. And it's nice to be back here again. First time we've played the open air stadium, and we're looking forward to it very much. See you then.
The audience wait until the end of a concert before they show their appreciation. But we work very hard and we insist that they sing with us and they work as hard as we work and we present the music. That's why I get the audience to clap and sing all the time. But I think this, to me, it's a pleasure to work in Japan as it always has been, because this is like a different part of the world completely. Different culture, a different mentality. It's very, very refreshing.
I can tell, I feel the essence of love. So take me down so easy. Make love to me slow and easy. Take me down slow and easy. Rock me till I'm back to the bar. Take me down slow and easy. Make love to me slow and easy. I know that hard luck and trouble is coming my way.
I think rock and roll comes from the heart, dedication, and the pursuit of happiness.
He likes to eat. He's a tiny guy.
I think rock and roll music is a bunch of personalities put together to go out there and 50% personality, 50% talent.
Bless you all!